Hey guys, welcome to the fourth part of the gameplay of Sonic Dash 2 Sonic Boom. So last time I showcased the Shadow's Run events and showcased Shadow the Hedgehog's gameplay. And today in this fourth part, now I'm going to be doing one of the other main events. So the team I'm going to be using is Tails, Knuckles, and Amy. And the sprites I'll be using is the Ion, which makes Enerbeams appear a lot often. And this new one called Leaf, and I think she doubles all rings collected. And this one I used in the, I don't remember, was it, I think it was in part 3 or part 2, I don't remember, but I think I need to check those videos again, but yeah. So today I'm gonna showcase one of the main events here, and this one is Energizer. So this means you have to travel 1500 meters on Enerbeams. So anyway, let's get started. Alright, here we go. I think I remember trying this event a while ago, or I don't exactly remember, but yeah, I don't actually remember what this event's all about. So basically, I think you're gonna need that red sprite. So, you know, since he makes the Enerbeams appear a lot often. So let's see if we can find one. There we go. Just like in Spider-Man Unlimited, if you actually dodge stuff, it'll actually count as a combo. I recommend you guys should try that. Like especially when you have sticks. Your combo does not get interrupted once you get hit, Okay, so far we have not found an Enerbeam yet. That's very strange. Because I have that red sprite, so yeah. I actually saw that one of the season 2 Sonic Boom episodes, I think it was called a Multi-Tails. I've already seen some videos on YouTube about it, oh cool, now we found an Enerbeam. It looks like quite a bunch of meters there, traveling like a bunch of meters. So far we just traveled 245 meters. But yeah, recently saw that Sonic Boom episode called Multi-Tails, I think the first part of that episode was Tails makes a force field around the village so it can protect against Eggman's attacks. But then after Tails gets all the credits, for the force field protecting Eggman's attacks, it was not actually over yet. Now Eggman actually comes from underground and still continues to attack. And I actually did feel bad for Tails, since the mayor gave him the Trophy of Shame or something like that. And then after that, Tails just decides to make clones of himself. I think the funny part of that episode was when every time Sticks talks to Tails, when she asks him if she wants to play volleyball, Tails kept asking why, and then Sticks kind of tackled him, and that was kind of funny, yeah. And then later on, Sonic and the others like accidentally make more clones of Tails, and then there were so many Tails running everywhere. They even showed up at Eggman's base. I also found it pretty funny when one of the Tails came in, saw Eggman in his shower. And then Eggman kind of like kind of like shriek like a girl or something. That was really funny. But yeah, you guys should check out that episode. Or like see people's reactions to it or something. Because I've been recently watching those. Alright, so far we're traveling a lot of meters. Now we're currently at 1,000. So close to 1,500. So yeah, this is really cool. This event, I think this event is really easy in my opinion. Alright, time to dash in midair. Oh yeah, Amy is actually a good character to use. Amy is actually a good character to use in this game. Hold on. Okay, I apologize for that. I had to turn on the volume on my TV, but yeah. Anyway, Amy is actually a good character to use in this game because every time she dashes, she uses her hammer to she uses her hammer to get rings from robots and objects. Oh god. Yeah, I knew I was gonna fail there, so. Okay, let's just use one robot on this. Here we go. Right now we're in Eggman's base. Whoa, I almost failed there. Right now we're in Eggman's base, and yeah. Yeah, I believe something like this was in the... Something like this was in the second episode of, the second episode of Sonic Boom, like in, season 1. So yeah. But yeah, we're gonna use Tails right here in case if we fail again, since he has the extra, extra Fear of 5. Yeah. Like, I think I recall that, Sonic actually runs around the base, like, avoiding the lasers. And then when Tails, activates something, I haven't seen that episode in a while. I have to check that again. Yep, thank goodness we had, Tails here, you know, since we got that 3 or 5. Alright, here we go. Okay, for some reason, the counter wasn't even going up. It's weird, because I was just going on an interview. It's weird. Oh, let me see. Okay, so apparently I think we're almost there, I think. Okay. Alright, now let's go into this jungle injection. Now let's play as Knuckles. Oh yeah, and also there was the latest episode of Sonic Boom that kind of aired yesterday, and I actually missed the first I missed the first 10 minutes of it. I have no idea. I think it was just Amy talking to Eggman, Orban, and Cubot about something, but I don't actually recall. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone on YouTube uploaded yet, but yeah. So that way I can just check out that full episode and see what it's all about. What's actually interesting, like, before season 2 came out, like, Sonic Overdrive Ice kind of had some, like, concept artwork that you can see, and you can actually view that, you can actually, like, see that there are actually concept artwork about the season 2 episodes of Sonic Boom. So, yeah. Yeah, I think, there is actually a video about it. I think it's by Cyberman 65. Yeah, you guys should check out that video because I think I've apparently unlocked all the concept artworks. So yeah, you guys should check it out. Whoa, that was weird. And there we go. Now we traveled 1,500 meters, and then the event is complete. All right. Alright, I think I want to switch back to Amy here. Alright, so it's time to dash first. Here we go. Okay. Alright, time for some rear grinding. Yeah. I don't think the original Sonic Dash had a combo system. Yeah, but only this game does. And so does Spider-Man Unlimited, so yeah. So yeah. Why not after, showing gameplay of this game? Yeah, I think I'm planning on just showcasing some events, because I believe Spider-Man Unlimited has some events as well, because I haven't tried out the events for a while, so it's apparently like in Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. If you guys haven't seen my gameplay of that game, because I was showcasing the Awakening and Melos events, and I think in the final part of that gameplay, I showcased that Frieza event, so yeah. Yeah, you guys should definitely check it out, because I don't know how many views those videos have, but yeah. I believe Sonic Dash did have some events as well. Like, I remember there used to be an SP event. I even saw there was a... Like, I think back, June of last year. Ah, dang it. Oh, well, I guess we're going to end it off here since I've already completed it. Yeah, I even saw that there was a... I even saw that there was going to be... They even put Classic Sonic in Sonic Dash, and it's sadly I never actually done the events again, and so it was really disappointing. Wow. Okay, so looks like people playing this game are trying to go for more than 100 years. Except anyway, yep, we just completed this event, traveling 1500 meters. Yeah, I really don't plan on doing more of this, so yeah. Yep, anyway, that's it for the fourth part of the gameplay of Sonic Dash 2 Sonic Boom. So yep, thank you all for watching, I hope you have enjoyed. And for the next few videos I'm gonna make, I plan on making some new special videos about me and my nephew playing Mario and Sonic at the it's gonna be about me and my nephew playing Mario and Sonic at the London 2012 Olympic Games in two-player mode. So yep, I've already posted it on Google+. You know, since you guys never followed me there, so I'll try and get a chance to put the link in the description below so you guys can see that. So yeah. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. So thank you all for watching, and see you guys later.